Hi, I'm Katerina and I'm here to talk about the Performing Arts Tournament of Minds competition. This long-term competition took lots of preparation during after-school meetings, recess, lunchtimes and even during class time. In Tournament of Minds, there were many rules and guidelines, such as you had to wear black clothing and all props and costumes must be made from scratch, from a list of allowed materials. Even though we all had these rules, we still put up an amazing show and I'm sure we all had fun doing it. Our team was made of 7 students, Abby, Matt, Evie, Matilda, Sophie, Elijah and myself, ranging from Year 5 to Year 7. We all arrived at 12:45 PM at La Trobe University in Bundoora, excited for the day's events. Our long-term challenge was at 1:20 and the topic was freedom through the decades. The performance went for about 9 minutes, reaching a close to a limit of 10 minutes. After we finished our long-term challenge, there was time for a quick break. Then at 2:10, we entered the spontaneous challenge. The spontaneous challenge was a challenge where a few judges gave you a prompt and you had to quickly answer it as a team. They judged you on teamwork, communication between team members and your final agreed answer. I thought that went pretty well. We exited the venue with a smile on our faces and high hopes that we would make it to the next round. We have not yet found out the results, but I'm confident we did an amazing job. Thank you for listening, and I hope that you will join the team someday.